Good evening everybody. Today in Fab 5 we are going to play with some mathematical problems and the primary focus area is addition and subtraction. But since we are playing, as you can see in the worksheet on the first page, we have developed some mazes and along the path of the mazes we have put the problems. So we will start with the first one and let's see how we solve it. So 4 plus 3 7 minus 1 6 plus 4 10 minus 2 8 plus 1 9 minus 4 5 plus 3 8 minus 2 6 plus 3 9 minus 2 7. So you have understood how we did. We are just using the previous number to find the next number. In this way we will complete the rest of the exercises as well. This one you can practice at home. I have already did. This is very similar to this. You have to follow the same method and do all the addition and subtraction. With that we complete the first page. Now we will go on to the next one. So this is the next page. As you can see, like the previous one, we have two or more mazes combined together. One is from this side, one is from this side. So let us start with the left one. 7 minus something equals to 2. So 7 minus 5 gives us 2. So 5 plus 4 equals 9. 9 minus something will give us 3. So 9 minus 6 will give us 3. Then 6 plus 2, 8. Now 8 minus something will give us 1. So 8 minus 7 will give us 1. Then 7 minus 6 will give us 1 over here. Whereas over here you see plus 3, 6. So we have to add something with 3 to get 6. So only 3 plus 3 is 6. And then 3 plus 6 is 9. 9 minus 8, 1. Here we already got 7 minus 6, 1. So 1 plus 7, 8. 8 minus 4, 4. So 5 minus 4 is 1. Now this person is left. Let us quickly solve that one also. 2 plus how much is 8? 2 plus 6 is 8. Whereas 6 minus 3 gives us 3. Now we have 3 here. As a result, we have 1 over here. In order to get this number, what we can do is 3 minus 1. So 2 or 2 plus 1, 3. Then 2 minus something is 1. So 2 minus 1 is 1. So you see, in this way, we completed the entire problems of addition and subtraction on this page. And this brings us to the end of this page. Now we will go to the next one. So this is the next page in today's session. And from the left, we will start with this one and then we will go on to this one. So, you see, we have some skip counting over here and we have to fill in the blanks along the path. So, I see this is a 5 skip counting. So, 0, 5, then 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, then 50, 55, 60, then 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90 gives us 95, then 100, we have 105, and finally we have 110, which gives us 111 at the end. So this is complete. So the next one, we have some addition and subtraction along the path. We will start from here and end over here. So 3 plus 1, 4. 4 minus 2, 2. 4 minus 0, 4. 3 plus 1, 4. 2 plus 2, 4. 4 minus 3, 1. 2 minus 1, 1. 4 plus 0, 4. 1 plus 2, 3. 4 minus 1, 3. And finally 3 minus 2, 1. So this page also is complete. Now we will go to the next one. So this is the next page and as you can see, like we did the previous one, this is also maze with additions. So let us quickly do 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 1, 6. 6 plus something equals to over here. So let us start from here. Okay, let's see what we get over here. Then this equation will also be solved. So 4, so 4 plus 4 is 8 and 4 plus 5 is 9. So now we can see 9 and 6. So this will be 3. So 6 plus 3 is 9. Then 3 plus something 7. So 3 plus 4, 7. Let us quickly this part. Then 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus something is 7. So 5 plus 2 is 7. Moving on to this branch, 6 plus 2, 8, 4 plus 4 should be 8. So this branch is also complete. Now let us complete this portion. So 4 plus something, again something. So both of these are blanks. But here it is 9. So 4 plus 5. So this is 5 equals to 9. Similarly, this is 7. So 5 plus 2, this will give us 7. Now, here you can see 6 plus something is 9, so 6 plus 3 is 9, whereas over here 4 plus something gives us 8, so we can write 4 plus 4 equals to 8, whereas 4 plus 2 here on the bottom will give us 6. Here also two blanks, we are not sure what is going to happen, so we have to solve this portion of the maze now. So 2 plus 4 gives us 6, so already 3 is there, so 3 plus 3 will give us this result. Now, since we have 3, 3 plus 5 will give us 8. Now you see we have 6, we have 8, so we know this number is going to be 2. So in this way, we complete this maze. This was a bit tricky because there were positions where we didn't know two of the numbers in the equation. So you have to, be a bit intelligent and solve the both sides of the tree or both sides of the maze to achieve the result. Now let us see what we have on the next page. So this is the next page, and again we have some additions and subtraction, and we have a start. Here is the start and this is the end portion. We have to reach along the path to this one, solving the equations or solving the problems. So 5 plus 2, 7, 7 minus 3, 4, 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 3, 8, 8 minus 2, 6, 6 plus 4, 10, 10 minus 5, 5, 5 plus 2, 7, 7 plus 2, 9, 9 minus 4, 5, 5 minus 1, 4, 4 plus 4, 8. What we are doing is basically we are adding the next number in the equation to the previous number to get the next result. So next number, previous number, add them. 8 plus 2, 10. Next number, again same way, previous number, next sum, and here result. 10 minus 3, 7. 7 minus 4, 3. 3 plus 2, 5. 5 plus 4, 9. 9 plus 1, 10. 10 minus 2, 8. 8 minus 6, 2, 2 plus 7, 9, and finally 9 plus 1, 10. So we have reached the end starting from here, and we have done all the problems. So in this way we complete this page. Now we will go to the next one. So this brings us to the end of today's session, and because this is the last page and here we have some additions as you can see, but the format is different from the other pages that we solved today in this session. Let us quickly get this solved. So you see the ones on the top are the results and the blanks are over here. We have to put a number over in these blanks so that the summation of both these numbers gives us the result on the top for each of these sum. So let us quickly see. So the answer is 10, so already we have 9. So 9 plus 1 will give us 10. Similarly, 10, 7 is there, so 7 plus 3 will give us 10. 10 is already there, 6 is over here, so 6 plus 4 will give us 10. 11 is over here, 5 is there, so 5 plus 6 will give us 10. 8 is over here, 11 is over here, so 8 plus 3 will give us 11. 4 is over here, 11 is over here, so 4 plus 7 will give us 11. 6 over here, 12 is the result, so 6 plus 6 gives us the result. 7 is the first number, 12 is the result number, so 7 plus 5, second number will be 5. And finally, first number is 11, result is 12. So we have to add 1. 11 plus 1, 12. So in this way, we come to the end of this session. I hope you enjoyed the way we solved the additions and subtractions and also played the little games along the path like start and end to do all the problems. Once again, to the parents, I will request you to please, make your children practice these worksheets. It will improve their calculations and mathematics problem solving with addition and subtraction. And to do that, you have to subscribe to our channel, YouTube channel. Otherwise, you will not be able to view these videos. And also, press on the bell icon to get the latest updates. With that, I will end this session. We will again meet up tomorrow with another video session. Till then, have a good day. Goodbye.